Switzer's top plays. Number 10, Fred. Beach Soccer Intercontinental Cup.
Got that package.
I know you did. Mohamed Zada.
Yep, goalie.
No, it's a bicycle kick, and we like that, and that's not how you use a can. Hornets Hawks. Vince Carter, 64 years old, continues to dunk in NBA games. Now he's actually 41, but still goes around Jeremy Lamb.
I forgot to mention I ran deep in the U.S. game, one year in the first game of the group stage. That Zion Williams in the Duke Kentucky game, he blocks it, starts the break, and then drops one to R.J. Barrett. How's my, the block is good, I think, for a big man. The assist, even prettier. We're here, and we'll see if it's good.
I lobbied hard to get this to number one, Neil Pion. What? Swears the word, spins the verb, no diggity, no doubt. And he goes the distance, coast to coast, 200 feet. For the winning goal! Seals the game! Pionk! Holy shnikes!
The Rangers win. Coach Manrocket got those Rangers playing.
Number 6, Georgetown, Maryland, Eastern Shore, Mac McClung, all 6, 2 of them. How about a little double pump 180 and the Hoyas win? Back with the top 5 in 6 seconds.
$782? That's a great deal! Liberty Mutual? That's a great company!
Number 5, our other top story, Devils Senators, Kyle Palmieri. Oh, he's dangling, but he gets denied by Craig Anderson, who gets his stick on it. But the Sens win 7-3.
Number 4, Bucks Blazers, CJ McCollum, and he welcomed the NBA Dante DiVincenzo.
It happens.
Yep. This is his 10th game, rookie, you know, big hero. He was the mop there in the old... Final Four needed a mop right there, maybe that whole moisture we should take care of. Blazers beat them.
Got the Champions League package. I was watching a Porto, who's my favorite team,
is it?
In the Champions League, take on the Lokomotiv Moscow. And Tavio from outside the box puts an amazing thing on this one. Porto, you know, they won 4-1 something.
If we get number 2, who are the Hawks? Miles Bridges. How about a crunch right there? He rears way back for that and fires. He didn't stick the landing, but that, you enveloped it.
And to get to number 1 status, sometimes you gotta use your noggin. Andre Vasilevsky, how did he say this? It might be hard to see there. Look at the reaction by Ty Ratty. Off his forehead. Thankfully, he wears a bucket to prevent any dental damage. Lightning win 5-2. Where? Tampa.